Okay, I'm getting a lock on what's happening here.
Dispatch followers.
Guys, I don't count. Oh god. Still though, I'm doing my 30 melees. Once I do all the Vanguard bounties, then I can worry just on some shit with this character. You still gonna help me level up my other character if there's time? Not that I think there's time, but if there is. Do you know what Zebra Code is? Like, when I got kicked from the Destiny servers, it was like just,
hang on, we might have a problem.
Zebra. Even when I was in the middle of a fucking public event. Better not do that shit to me again, though.
About that.
Sucks. mean, considering I got kicked from the last public event, what'd you get from the last one? Oh, that's fucked up. How do I abandon this mission now? Oh yeah. Oh, they spawn back up, didn't they? Alright, well, come back in a minute or two. Meanwhile, I'll work my 30. No, because I gotta get 30 melees and I'm a ton of 30. No. Bro, as soon as we started, I left, remember? What, I gotta do it without dying? This fucking guy's not even gonna spawn up. Dude, they're not gonna spawn if you don't leave where they are. This fucking guy. Dude, this fucking guy isn't going upstairs. Yeah. This guy's not leaving. They're never gonna spawn up if he doesn't leave. Oh, yes, they did. Actually, they spawned up.
Alright.
Oh, they spawned up. I think I did it. Yeah, I was hoping for it. Yeah, I just gotta get my melees. And then we can leave. I'm coming, No. Yep, that's three more. No, I see. That is 3 more. I think I need like 20 more. Oh, when these guys spawn up. Yeah, that's what I did. Did you take that spin metal already? Somebody's calling. Oh. Yes. No, dude, on the ceiling, dude. Ooh, fuck, I just accidentally took it. Reloading, hurry up. Up here. Over here, up. Look, dude, back here. Alright, that corner, you know that, right? Alright. Jump. Trying to do right. Come here. Where are you? Over here, downstairs. Come downstairs. You need to hurry. I already took it. Look. Now up in that corner. Remember that corner? Look up. Is it still there? No. Yeah. Is it gone? Oh. Fuck. I jumped. All right. I fucking went to reload and I accidentally grabbed the fucking thing. Stupid. Oh, there it goes. Alright, you ready? Alright. Oh, wait. I'm not. No. Alright, that's done. Alright, we can go. Oh, nice. Let's finish this mission too. What the fuck? We just got denied, dude. What the fuck just happened? Republic event, where is it? Oh. There's spin metal over here underneath the old ship. Want it?
Fallen.
I had one grenade. Oh shit. That's some bitch ass bullshit. Hurry up, come back.
More fallen.
Fuck. that.
Forms of Allah.
A minute. Until the next time. any of us can remember the reef, it should be me. Clever.
A shipment of Tex Mechanicus items has been logged and distributed.
Another? The Nine are finding a way.
Dude.
An engram is pattern, Guardian.
Dude. Oh, you don't have speakers. Fuck.
Ideal form. Come on then, Guardian. Give us a challenge.
I was thinking we'd hit the Crucible, but better yet, I'm gonna switch my character and let's do some of the stores a little better.
We gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. I used to look up here at night and wonder what the Hive were doing. But the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried. Guardian came here, searching for a way into the Hive Fortress. But he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. The Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house. Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost.
It won't be memorized by the third character either. I gotta do something at least 9 times before everyone.
Alright. He was looking for the remains of an old colony base. Not too far. Maybe he's still there. Fallen. We're being hunted.
Falcon is a mission. Oh, come on. What the fuck is that? Oh, shit. Bullshit. Dude, I can't believe that the fucking ship, like, got me through all that shit, though. There's, like, beams and columns for days and nights. Dude, level 29. Unbelievable. Alright, I'll try and do that. What the fuck? How the fuck did he just... Oh yeah, I forget. Fucking shields are coming back up. Fuck. I was in the middle of this shit too, right there. For me at a level 6, I think I'm a level 5.
You can grab your Sparrow now.
What level am I? No, I'm a level 6, yeah.
The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge.
Hard for level 6. Ooh, pikes. Can you get me a pike? Ooh, that one's not on fire. Fuck. Fuck, you're fucking me up. This is unbelievable. Wow. Leave this shit. Big as hell. Alright. Wow, dude, all they gotta do is tickle me and I'm fucking dead. What the fuck? I'm like at the point of death. Holy shit. This is how I'm gonna level up. You can have that one. You like that shit, right? He's you were over me, and I was like,
this is where he was headed.
Try to see me up here, motherfucker, huh? Motherfucker's like, oh shit, we're getting flanked. Yeah, we got flanked. You gonna do that?
Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
Well, man, dude, I thought you said there's no loot.
His notes. They're all about a place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap.
Wow, that's a better helmet.
Is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening all under right, your feet?
That's a plus. I don't care.
I think we found the temple.
Look, I'm gonna shoot them as soon as they come out that door. They're like, oh fuck. Let's go back inside.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this goose?
Woken the hive!
Oh, dude, what happened to my pipe? That's some bullshit. Should. I'm level 6. Thanks. Thanks for the pipe.
picking up the dynamite.
Damn, these clips are so short. Sorry. It's ridiculous. How am I ever supposed to survive? Fuck that. Shit. Watch out, watch your back. No, this is hard. There goes. Damn, look at all these angles. What the fuck? Fuck, I think I just lost my super too. I thought I was still a Titan. Oh, come on! Just broke out my super. Fucking bitch. Fuck.
The ghost is dead. But I can still read some of its memories.
I don't care if you're a
the
boss.
The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
I'm almost seven. Yo, today's the 24th, right? Mission on the moon. Can we just do it now instead of having to go all the way back? The Sword of Crota, the Chamber of Night.
urgent transmission incoming on all channels from the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its life. Whatever power they wield must be understood.
What the fuck?
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress. Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking.
Oh, come on. That's a big drop.
Hold on. I got it. But we have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota.
Where? Dude, you realize I'm like a level 6, right? Yeah. Alright, I'm dead. Not yet, but I'm about dead. Damn, dude, this 1 o'clock? My alarm just went off. Shit. Fuck, I can't believe it's 1 o'clock. Take that! I stand behind you and I'm like, take that. Fuck. Hold on, dude. I got these guys. Starting to feel like a chick now.
Yes.
Fuck. Character, yeah. Yeah.
Someone's trying to establish contact.
Yeah, it's funny too, because I was on Twitch yesterday and I noticed a lot of the streamers
Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
Of course, girls, I have no interest in
freaking video games. For the most part.
I notice a lot of people play PS4. This game on PS4.
You're interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
What? What's so funny? What? I got three kills. Three kills. Three whole kills all by myself. It would have been cool to do Impossible. It's a shame it didn't let me. So we're both hunters right now? Fuck! Stop moving your head, bro. Motherfucker. He like ducked exactly at the right time, then he moves his head left exactly at the right time. Ridiculous, yo. And then when I finally was going to land the shot, you killed him with your Vex. Come on, dude. I really got to watch your back. Like, you got a Vex. Work in progress. About to be a level 7 out of this mode. You know, if I hit level 7, maybe we should back out and do the next hard level. Oh, fuck it, let's just get it done. Aren't we like halfway through this shit? Die!
Just like the ones invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these hitting home.
Alright, I got a huge ass knight coming after me. He was there a minute ago. Oh my god, level 20. Let's go, level 20. Fuck. Fuck. Level 6. Don't die. Because I'm going to die. You should expect me to die. You should think of this as you're doing it by yourself. I'll try and stay out of your way. Alright? Oh, fuck. Sound like a deal? The little ones, they can hurt you too. Detonates on impact, releasing multiple drones that seek nearby enemies. Nice.
Here it is. The darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
Other side. What knights? Oh, there's a knight. Bitch, really? You hit like that? He like literally spawned up behind us. Dead already? Oh, I had a Vanguard bound for something else. Yeah, working on it.
What is this thing? It's a shard.
Is this over? You finish? Very good.
They were
now I just need to become level 20.
Devouring Mars. Its light.
Gotta unlock Mars.
And our new friends said there are enemies on Venus worse than this? Great.
Damn, there was a fucking heavy arm, heavy thing, heavy ammo drop, and I didn't grab it, or I used it, and I thought I still had it. Almost level 8, yo, almost halfway to level 8. Come on, level 20.
Safe. Thank you.
Guardian, do you want to see?
Checking for available bounties now. Bounty accepted.
What the fuck? Really? The bounties I do, or maybe it's just because these are the only ones that are available to me. I don't know.
Confirmed.
Because the ones I did on my other character aren't available.
You've impressed us all, Guardian. May it help you rise even higher. A new battle awaits, Guardian.
Welcome, Hoz Hunter.
It's already 120. Fuck. Fuck. There's no way you can do the mission. And if we're honest, comparatively, maybe like the mission's done. Oh my god. Alright, where are we going? Venus?
Our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that. The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus. This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse.
Titans come from? You know what I mean? Like they decided,
I don't like us getting dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land.
Not like the story.
There used to be a Guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place.
Oh man, we gotta do this on foot. What the fuck? How do you do that? How do you like warp around like that? You just sign your own lock eventually.
Sparrow's accessible.
There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent. And they can teleport.
Great.
Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online.